And we are live, guys. All right, so apologies. Now we're back on. We're going to start the workout in momentarily. Again, we're going to do three exercises, back to back to back, 30 seconds each, and rest for 10 seconds in between. The timer will be helping us out, so we'll know when to switch. And we'll start momentarily, okay? So we're going to first do a horse stance, okay? It's a holding position, then a push-up hold, and then we'll do a torsion control movement for the core focused area, okay? So three things. We're going to start in less than 30 seconds, so be ready. All right, we're going to start horse stance here, okay? Holding up nice and controlled, keeping that chest open. Try to go to about 90 degrees, okay? Keeping the hips open, you can have your hands here. We're gonna hold here for 30 seconds until the beeper goes. Then from here, we're gonna go into our push-up. Okay, so push-up hold at the bottom. We're gonna hold the position for 30 seconds. Let's go, guys, keep it up. Quads should be burning, chest is open. Good, a little break here for 10. Push-ups, okay, momentarily. Let's go. Holding the bottom here for 30 seconds. Keep holding, guys. Go as far as you can. Close to the floor as possible, but do not touch the floor with your chest. Holding up for 30. Till the beat goes. Let's go, finish strong. I should be, I'm not sure. The timer's not working, but one sec, let me just check. Okay, we're gonna go into our core one here. Torsion control. Okay, so feet wide, let go of one hand, hold for 5. And then switching sides. Your hips want to rotate, don't let them rotate. I'll show you guys after from different angles. Switch, strong through the floor here, keeping that other foot and the left foot strong on the floor. Switch. Switch, rest here for 10. Bring back to the horse stance. You're ready to go. Hold it here, guys, for 30. Let's go. Chest open. Keeping that blaze forward. Go as low as you can. Wide stance. Till the beep, guys. Might turn out again. I'm counting myself. Let's go. Last 10. Three, two, one, and good. Timer's broken, so I'm gonna count myself. Starting in 5, guys. Push up, hold at the bottom. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Hold for 30 here at the bottom. Let's go, guys, holding for 30 at the lowest point. Last 20. Let's finish strong here. Just working hard here. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome, rest for 10. We're gonna do the torsion control again. Holding for 5, wide stance. Different angle here. Ready and go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Switching. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 2. Switching. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 3. Switching. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Last 10. 3, 2, 1. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Good job, guys. Rest here for 30. One more set. Grab some water if you guys need it, and we'll continue. Good job. I'm rocking the old school jerseys. According to Steph, she wanted me to rock the jersey, so that's for you, Steph. Hey guys, power stance again. We're gonna work on that, starting in 10 seconds. Keep that chest open, wide stance. Feel the quad, we're ready, 3, 2, and 1, let's go. Keeping that chest open. We're gonna work here for 30 seconds. Let's go guys, let's go. Keeping that strong core, working those quads. Last 10, let's go Khalid. Gotta love those tunes, baby. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. All right, nice. Okay, guys, again, push up hole at the bottom. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. Holding the bottom, you guys, for 30. Let's do this. Last set. Good job, good job. Last 15, let's go. Pushing the floor, core is in, belly button in towards the back. Final 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome, rest here for another 10. Torsion control is next, guys, last set. Again, 5 per side, resisting hip rotation. Wide stance makes it a little easier. Hands close to make it a little easier. Ready and go. 3, 2, and 1. Switching. 4, 3, 2, and 2. Switch. 4, 3, 2, and 3. Switch. 4, 3, 2, and 4. Let's go. Last 10. 4, 3, 2, and switching. Last 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job, guys. Rest here. Rest for a minute. Grab some water. On to the next 3 exercises. You got it, Cassius. I see you guys. Pass along. Share with all the teammates, all your field hockey friends. Pass along, Cass. I appreciate it. And once you've done the workout, post it, share it. I want people to move and it feel great. So we're gonna start here, guys, in 30 seconds. Next 3 exercises. All right, we're starting here. First one we're gonna work on, guys, is called a flamingo squat. So I'm gonna show you guys, keeping your other leg parallel to the floor. Okay, we're gonna move on one leg. Number 2, we're gonna work on a W and T tension hold. Okay, and the third one, we're gonna do a straight arm plank with knee drive hold, okay? So follow along, guys. We're starting. Okay, 5, go to one leg, 3, 2, and 1. You guys are from the side here. So try to go as far as you can down. Okay, if you're gonna go this far down, it's okay. Try to keep that hip knee ankle alignment, shifting at the hips, okay? Don't keep yourself too tall, bend at the hips. Okay, we're gonna go switch your legs each time. Okay, so we're gonna work here for 30 seconds. We're gonna go as far as you can, comfortably. We're gonna go for 30 seconds here. So from the front, guys, we see the hip knee ankle alignment, keeping it nice and strong. Last 5 seconds here. Keep going and finishing off. Nice work. All right, so WT holds tension. So the goal is to do a nice wide open. Okay, so keeping that tension the whole time. You're gonna squeeze your scapula and just hold it. You're gonna hold here for 5 seconds and then keeping the tension, you're gonna go into the T. Ready? And go into the T. Keep the tension. Don't lose it. Hold here for 5, make a fist, and go back into the W. Always holding tension. Squeezing out, holding tension, back in. Let's go. Squeeze, hold for five, back to the T, hold for five, tension guys, let's go. Back into W, one more time each. And finish off here, three, two, and one, good job. Okay, straight arm plank hold, knee drive, hold as well. Okay, so what's gonna happen is, nice and arms, nice and strong. Starting three, two, drive in for hold for five, four, three, two, and switching sides, five. Four, three, two, and two. Go as far as you can, guys, with the hip joint. Don't curl the back. Keeping that hip moving, not the lower back. A little tougher, lean more forward on the hands. Coming back, let's go. The last two each. Three, two, and switching. Five, four, three, two, and rest. Rest here for 30, guys. Round number two coming. Grab some water for those who have it. Good job, guys. Let's keep it up. For those on, join in. If you're coming in late, don't worry. Just grab your stuff. Don't worry about it. Hop in, and I'll give you guys the energy to keep moving. Let's do this, guys. It's for ourselves and for others, too, so that we can provide energy at the top level for mentally and physically for others. Okay, because right now we're at a time that's uncertain, and we want to be there for others. Right, so having that physical and mental clarity is gonna go a long way. And keeping our immune system strong. Let's bring in Khalid here, guys. Let's do this. This is my jam. Okay, we're gonna work on again, guys, that flamingo squat. Go into the WT holds and then straight arm plank. So again, switching legs. Ready and go. One, switch legs. Two, take your time. Three, if you need to go a little slower, go a little slower. Go as far as you can, comfortably. Watch that hip, knee, ankle alignment. Bending at the hips, not the back. Okay, so focus on the hip joint. Hip, knee, ankle, all moving at once. Last 5 seconds here. Let's go, finishing strong and good. Okay, WT tension hold again. Squeezing the back the whole time. Tension's on. Fist strong. Keeping that isometric tension. Ready and go. So hold for five here at the T. Bring it back to the W. Hold for five, four, three, two, and back to the T. Five, four, three, two. Hold the tension, guys. Keep it up. Four, three, two, and one. Hold. Five. Four, three, two, and let's go. Last one, guys. Let's go. Last one. And hold for five, four, three, two, and one. Rest for 10. Straight arm plank next, guys. Get ready. Okay. Again, lean forward. Go a little more difficulty. Lean back if you want a little easier. Ready and go. Chest open. Moving the hips, not your lower back. Switch, hold for five each one, and switching, let's go. Good job here, let's go, last 10, finishing strong, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Great job, guys. Last set coming up, get some water, rest for 30. Again, guys, don't need much tools. Pair of shoes, go bare feet if you want to. We're gonna finish off strong here, guys. Starting in 10 again. We're gonna work on again the first one here with the flamingo squats. So again, hip knee ankle alignment, moving at the hips. Ready? Three, two, and let's go. Go as far as you can. Two, keep that leg parallel to the floor. Three. Four. Switch your legs. Sorry, guys. Switch legs. I forgot. Do four here. Almost there. Let's go. Last 10 seconds here. Now switch sides. We do one each. Finish off. And good job. Rest for 10. We're going to work on again the WT holds. Get that chest open. And help with all our posture positions from sitting down. Ready? W hold and let's go. Squeeze your scapula. Shoulder width behind. Squeeze it and let's go to the T. Keep the tension. Don't lose it. And 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold the tension. Don't lose it. Back to the W. Slowly. 5, 4, 3, 2. Back to the T. Let's go. 4, 3, 2. Back to the W. Let's go. Finishing strong. Last one each. And the T. Hold the tension. 3, 2, 1. And rest. All right, guys. Last one here with the straight arm plank. And knee drive. Starting in 3. Let's go. The diving you are, baby. Let's do it. Let's go. 3, 2, and switching sides. Switching sides, good job. 3, 2, let's go, baby, bring it home. Last 10. Keep rolling, guys, last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job, guys. We got one more set left to do, a new grouping. 3 rounds left. We're gonna finish off with some stretching at the end. Paul wanted to do some stretching, hip flexor and thoracic spine. So we're gonna work on that. And if anyone else wants to do something else, comment below what they want to see for stretches for next time. I'm always open for giving you guys what you need right now. I want to meet you guys where you are. So again, if this is too easy or too hard, let me know. I want to meet you guys at your level. And if you want something personalized, message me. I can help you out a little more detailed. Again, if you need that one-on-one attention, this is how it's going to look like. I'm going to watch how you move, give you that attention that you need. Because for some, people have no idea where they need to go. So let me help you. All right, rest you guys another 15 seconds. Last set coming up. All right, guys, let's go, bring it home. Hip hinges first. So I'm gonna work on keeping that arm up if you can for a long lever. For those who can't do it, keep your hands by your side, okay? So we're gonna work on again on slight knee bend, and we're gonna work on just the hips hinging, okay? As far as you can, and then use your glutes, your posterior chain to initiate the movement back up, okay? We wanna get that back of the posterior chain working. I'm gonna show you guys here with the shirt so you guys can see a little better. So let's go, 30 seconds. Let's go. Go as far as you can comfortably and go back up, squeeze the glutes. 2, nice work, let's go. 3, 4, 5, let's go. Final 10 seconds. Let's go, final 5. Good, 2 reps in, guys, last rep. Hips hinging and back up, good. Rest for 10, we're gonna go into a straight arm hold at the bottom. So, for those who find it too difficult, maybe you can use some blocks. So you want to basically lift up your hips off the floor using your hands. You can have your feet here if you want a little easier, a little difficult. Feet up, ready, and hold. So the shoulders working here, guys. A little bit of core as well. This is a core burner. We're gonna hold here for 30 seconds. And have your hips off the floor. If it's too hard, bring your feet a little closer. Let's go, let's go. Final 15, nice and strong here. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Great job, guys. Last one here. We're gonna do a side plank, the top leg lift. Okay? So hold that side plank. We'll go up onto position. Hold to get hips up off the floor. And chest open, top leg lifts. Good. Nice control, find your pace. If you can only do a small lift, go back down. Just go at your own pace. The key part is not to let the lower hip drop to the floor. Let's go. I'm gonna do 20 per side here and rest. Other side. Ready and go ahead. Nice control here, guys. Don't rush through it. Small lifts work as well. Hips go as high as you can. You guys can't see my shirt's too baggy, but now you can see it. Don't let the hips drop. Top leg moves. Bottom hip stays where it is. Last one. 3, 2, and rest. Whew. I'm already feeling, guys. Two more rounds. All right. Rest here for 30. We're almost there. All right, guys. Back to the first one now. I'm gonna show you guys with the long lever. So hands in line with my ears the whole time as I'm hip hinging. Okay, so start getting from the angle here so you guys can see better. Ready, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. 1, 2. Use the glutes, guys, to lift back up. 3, 4. Let's go. Halfway there, let's go. 5 more reps. 30 seconds in total. Last 10 seconds here. Get 2 more reps in, guys. Last one. Good job. Okay, again, guys. Straight arm ball at the bottom. Okay, a little easier this way, a little harder this way. Ready and go. Lift up for 30. Hips off the floor. Those arms nice and locked. Want a little more challenge? Foot off the floor, one at a time. Let's go, last 10. Keep those legs straight. 3, 2, 1, and rest. All right, side plank, top leg lift. Let's go, guys, we're almost there. Starting in 3, 2, 1, and go. 1. We'll go for 20 seconds, guys, per side. Let's finish strong. We'll end it together, guys, with Kelly. Bring us in. And switch. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. 20 more seconds, guys. Finish strong here. 3, 2, 1, and nice. Great job. One more set. One more round. Just a little break here in my squat position. Great job, guys. Again, guys, go at your own pace. Afterwards, if you want to go back to it, save the video. You could go a little slower at your own pace, but this pace is great because we want to get that kind of cardio, but also that muscular endurance going. If you want a little more challenge, we'll go for a little more work period if you want to. If it's too hard, a little shorter work. So instead of 30 seconds, go for 20. Let's go, last set. All right, here we go, guys. Hip hinge again. So, nice and tall. 3, 2, slight knee bend. And from there, only hips. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's go, Last 10 guys, seconds here. Give me 2 reps. Last rep here. Again, guys, use the glutes to finish and squeeze. Good. Straight arm hold again. You guys in this position here, you guys can see all angles. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Hips off the floor, arms locked. If it's too hard to get hips off the floor, guys, try to find some kind of elevation for your hands. Whether it be on a chair, on a small stool, use some textbooks on both sides. It's gonna be a little easier to get your hips off the floor. Feet off the floor if you want, a little more challenge. Let's go last 10. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Side plank, guys, for the finish here. Let's do this. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. Top leg lifts, nice and slow. Go as far as you can comfortably. Bottom hip does not move. Let's go. Last 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Starting 5 here, guys. Let's go. Last one. Finish it together. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. 20 seconds, guys. That's all I'm asking for. Let's finish it off. Last 10. Stay strong. If it's slipping, readjust. 3, 2, and 1. Good job, guys. Congratulations. All right, guys, a little break here, get some water. We're gonna work on now some stretches to cool down. Good job, guys. Start off with the little bit of thoracic, 2 different variations. I'm going to use a little bit of a pillow here, just for my knees. If you have one, grab some, sweater, jacket. So I'm going to first work on, it's just kind of like a pull through, okay? I'm going to hold that for about 15-20 seconds and then switch sides. So relax your head on the floor, and try to reach your hand across as far as you can and hold it. Awesome, guys. Again, other side, just try to relax your whole body and breathe. Guys, we'll do it twice. Show you some different angles so you guys can see. Just breathing, guys. Inhaling, exhaling. You should feel it, guys, somewhere along this part. The middle part of the spine as well, on this side. Great job. Okay, guys, next one here. A little bit more difficult for this one, but as well, really good. So in a lunge position, okay? We're gonna go on the lunge, we're gonna open up our chest to one side, okay? We're gonna reach for the ceiling on the other arm. Place your other hand on the floor. Just hold it there, guys. Open up the chest as far as you can, the top arm. Awesome. Other side. On that balance point. Just breathing, guys. Get some nice oxygen into the system. Great for the thoracic spine. That's for your bulk. Okay, guys, we're gonna do it twice. Okay, guys, last side here. I'm a little stiffer on this side of my shoulder, so not as easy. Awesome, guys. We're going to do one more to finish off. We'll do a little bit of a tricep, kind of behind your back. Pull your arm behind you. So you're going to push this arm down, okay? Great job, guys, today. For those who made it out, awesome. For those who didn't catch it live, it'll be posted on my page. All right, so check it out. Share, guys. Again, if you can support me, participate, like it, share with friends and colleagues who are at home and in need of some movement, some energy, some positivity. That's what I'm doing, guys. I'm going to share my knowledge, my love for movement, as well as I'm going to show you guys later a little bit of my food, what I'm making to keep ourselves, to keep you guys strong, physically, mentally, spiritually, emotionally, all those things combined. Right? It's important to fuel our body with the proper nutrients and to move, keep our body invigorated with proper oxygen. Right, guys? Thank you guys again, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 5. Take care. Ciao. Let me